Good morning. How are you? Hope you're doing well. Well, let's turn our Bibles to the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 58. This is what Paul says. He says, be steadfast, immovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, knowing that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. What is he saying? He says, stand firm and let nothing move you from doing what God's called us to do. Paul says, sometimes we hesitate to do good because we don't see any results from our efforts. And we are not always going to see those efforts, folks. Never going to be able to see the manifestation of the good we do. But know that because of God's resurrection, because of Jesus, we have the victory. So it will do some good and we will benefit from it. So don't let discouragement over the lack of results keep you from working or doing good or doing the work that the Lord has called us to do. Take advantage of every opportunity you have today because the world needs it. So be encouraged, be strong, be faithful, be the light of the world. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. And remember, God is good all the time, and all the time, God is good. Have a good day. God bless you. Take care.